giving me the opportunity to do your makeup today. I don't know why you're letting me do your makeup. You know I am horrible at makeup. But it is all in good fun. I have the sneaking suspicion that you are just trying to spend some time with me because, you know, I've been feeling a little down lately. And I really appreciate it. You don't mind, I will just be using on you some of the things that I use on myself. And again, you do not have to go out in public like this. It's just for fun. I am so excited. I have always wanted to put makeup on you. I just think it will look so nice. Using a new foundation. I bought one that I thought would match you best. It might be all wrong. So let me just grab that foundation and we will get started. You are one of my very best friends. You might want to close your eyes. Kind of close. Okay. Let me see. What do you think? Does it feel even? Okay. You honestly barely needed it anyways. Moving on. Just going to fill in your eyebrows just a little bit with this pencil. You can close your eyes if you'd like. is just, I'm so scared to do anything else because I feel like I will just mess you up. But I am going to put some pink on you. My favorite. I'm gonna blend these two colors together. I think this will look so cute on you. Okay, I'm gonna blow again. Just for some finishing touches, I'm going to put this darkest pink, right? Look so incredible. I just know that doing the lashes is really going to pull it all together. I'm so excited. Just a few finishing touches. Okay. I just need your eyes a little bit open. I know, it's weird. You can blink a few times. Okay, look up. Yes, good. Just like that. I'm gonna do your lower lashes too, okay? This one's gonna feel a little more strange, but we can do it. Here we go. making your eyes water.
Okay.
Let me give you something to dab it with, okay? Does that feel a little bit better? Yeah? Okay. I'm gonna try the lower lashes one more time. I will be done with your eyes, okay? You to see the final look, but we still have to do lips and blush, and then you'll be all done. Thank you again for spending this time with me. It really means a lot. I wish I could explain to you how much this meant to me. You one. The next time you're feeling down, let me know how to cheer you up, okay? Okay. Let's put on some. I guess. Let me just smooth it in a little bit with my finger. You're alive. Okay. Let's finish it off with some lips, and then we can look in the mirror, okay? Sticky, yeah. I know. I definitely don't have the fanciest makeup around. Okay. I am so jealous of your lips. The shape is so lovely. Ah, I got some on my face. Like this. Very nice. Oh, real quick. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. I didn't do as bad as I thought I was going to. Or maybe you just make anything look good. I think you look incredible, but I want you to go see for yourself. And I know this was so silly because we're about to go to sleep and we're just gonna have to wipe all this makeup off anyways. But you really helped me. I was feeling pretty down. Now I'm not. appreciate your company. I am just going to go ahead and put a little mist over you. Sorry about that, I got a little bit, just right there. I'm so excited for you to go and take a look. Maybe we can do this again sometime. Or you can do my makeup. See how you do. Okay. Well, again, thank you so much for stopping in. Please let me know if there's